Holding your own book and signing an autograph is the most beautiful feeling ever. And if you're truly passionate about writing and publishing your own book, you are thinking about that moment with every passing minute of your life. Isn't it true? But hold on, don't you think it's time to stop dreaming and take action? Well, there is an opportunity waiting for you. Spark brings to you the most awaited 5 days writer's retreat program. The 5 days retreat include a bunch of interactive and skilling sessions by published authors and eminent writers. But what's in store for you after those 5 days is even more interesting. After you finish the 5 days retreat, Spark is going to provide one-on-one mentorship to all its participants for 6 months. Your mentor will walk alongside you in your 6 months writing journey. Now, if you are someone who is always fascinated about writing a fiction novel, you should definitely look forward to dive deeper into the technicalities of writing to sharpen your skills. Now, I would like to throw some light on the elements of fiction writing. There are 5 most important elements of fiction writing. Number one is the theme. The theme is the basic idea, the message that you want to convey through your book. Sometimes what happens is that the climax of your books is ready in the beginning, and according to that theme, that climax, you have to walk backwards and develop your story around that theme. That is the importance of theme. Now, the second most important thing is the character. You have to build your own unique character. You have to describe your character and the appearance of your character. And not only that, more important is the personality of your character. Is your character a kind, humanitarian and sweet guy? So if that is the case, you not only have to say it that your character is very humanitarian, you have to show it on the plot of your scene. So that is the importance of character. The reader should feel of what your character is feeling. The next most important thing is setting. Setting basically means the time and the place in which the scene is going on. Sometimes the writers really override the setting, and that really sometimes annoys the reader. So setting is basically the time and the place. The next important thing is the plot. Now, the plot is basically the series of events that is happening in the life of your character. Now, the plot is really the most important thing to keep your reader hooked on their sofa. So, the plot should be very tight and full of curiosity. The next important thing is the style of writing. So basically, in fiction also, there are so many genres. For example, if you want to write a book for children, or if you want to write a historical fiction, a contemporary romance, or it could be anything. But depending upon what genre you want to write on, there is a particular style of writing, a particular selection of words. Whether you want to write it in first person or third person, everything depends on what genre you want to write your fiction novel in. So all of these things are very important elements of writing that you must look forward to develop. So all of these things will be taught to you in a very detailed and personalized manner in the 5 days retreat. And then your mentor will make you implement these learnings in your 6 months writing journey. One of the published author of Spark will be your mentor. The mentor will guide you, push you in the right direction, will help you to overcome all the challenges that you might face while writing your novel. For example, writer's block. Now, I see writer's block with a different perspective. I feel that when a person don't feel like writing, that's the time when he or she don't have any ideas to write. He or she fall short of words and ideas only when they don't feel like writing. So writer's block is a lot to do with your emotions, okay? That thirst to write probably dies or something like that. So your mentor will be just a phone call away from you when it comes to writer's block or any other challenge that you might face while writing. And the mentor will also make sure that the final draft of your first book is ready within the time frame of 6 months. Spark will hold your hand from the day you start writing your manuscript to the day your book is published and read by many. So if you're truly dedicated and determined to publish your first book, Spark is ready to give wings to your dreams. See you on the other side of the rainbow. All the best.